And we're back with part 35 of my Ikit Claw Let's Play in Immortal Empires. So we've got a little bit of money to spend here, which I'm just gonna quickly do that. Yeah, I think we don't want to spend it all, but the ones that are gonna get us like food and shit like that, it's the best. Right, so. Does this have walls? So. No, it doesn't. Big arm. They've got two lots of artillery.
Not likely. I will not disgrace my ancestors.
Stop. Let's do it. Close defeat. Well, you underestimate my power. Let's get in there. Once we set up our firing positions, we'll be good to go. Obviously, the artillery is gonna cause a slight issue. How well can we?
Yes.
That's fairly decent. Okay, well, we can't set them up there for some reason. Yeah, everyone moved up a bit. Right, let's keep moving. Good, we managed to kite a little bit of the army. Can't see us. Done what we needed to. Oh shit, pull back, pull back. Where are we at? They're almost in artillery range. Hell, they're taking a lot to get rid of. Right, move up. Focus fire. Focus fire. Oh shit! Running out of ammunition, so that's not good. Start throwing everyone in here.
Counselor's command. We move. Yes. So be it. Get around us. What orders?
Pull back. Just keep bombarding them as best we can. Right, you're kind of isolated. throwing these into combat is not ideal. Keep pulling back. We can stagger them all on their approach. Use run that way. Oh, no, stop, stop, stop. Go after them. They're quite isolated. Distance to get them off, haven't you?
Attack! Shot! Should we not shrink?
Spell of play!
Onward! Right, you go and get him. Oh, no, no, no. You go and get him. More.
Right. Weeping blades. Pestilent blade.
What are we running? Not bad. If they didn't have so many slayers, it'd have been a lot easier. Thank you. feel like we could do with another one of these armies. Better for us.
Master Engineer!
Right, that means you can get moving.
Harness to the power!
Gets a bit of money back.
Eat, feed.
Indigo win. Five gears, we should probably start getting. Maybe trade this army out for one of them armies eventually. We're gonna keep some money.
Aye, mighty warrior champion.
Oh, we're gonna get quite a bit. What can we recruit here? On the science skill point, who is it?
Craven Tail. Be sneaky.
What do you want?
Make a deal.
Yeah. So we've dropped down to strength rank 3. I wonder why. What can we get? Actually, replenishment's always good. What about anything for gutter runners? Control would be good. I guess we've got everything we can get for gutter runners. Right, so where is... May as well go for that. more food and stuff.
Warlock, master of Scryer.
Right. Let's get to the... Let's sort out our...
Read warp scroll.
Armies.
Power enhancers, placed.
Clan, strongest best with Packmaster. Channeling blade.
When can we get... 4 turns. Armies going to take 5 turns. So that's perfect. Very good. Even better. Fuck me, even more food. Holy shit, this is a... Don't want that. We're gonna want that. We're gonna want that. And let's get that.
We'll be careful.
Karak Azul.
Warlock of Skaven Blight.
We can reach.
You're in my optics. Kill fight mode on.
Bring you down.
Good guess.
You know nout.
Which clan? Recitator!
Who are we going to take out of this army?
Even great clans answer to Mimi! Throt! More magic, yes.
Nice. Right.
Yes.
So.
Warlock, master of scribe. The plague wind comes. Master engineer.
Could do with a pack master there. Probably I'll get one from there in 2 turns, which is fine. Or even there.
Chief Warlock, Ikit Claw! This arms race, no contest! These places riches are mine now! My technocracy! Take for Scryer!
Nice.
Soon.
Couple of turns to replenish. Probably should have fought that, but doesn't matter too much. Okay, you don't have any points left, but you don't really have anything of any value to get. We need to start maxing out some of them ones so we can actually get them up.
Ha 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 ha!
That and that.
Our clan will rise.
That'll get us another one.
Eight feet is mine. I like it. I, mighty warrior champion. Distance to cover. Keep gracious.
Where can we? Get a knight run around me over there.
Need more trophies, yes.
I don't know if we need one over there, though. Let's keep you there for now, fuck it.
Soon.
This army.
Don't be a fool.
I don't know if we go to war with. How are you feeling? He's deteriorating. So look at the strength rankings. Seas are improving.
Bow before your king.
We may have to go to war with Setra. So if we do, we're going to want another army. So we got you, so we want a packmaster. Which we can pull one in from there. Skaven Blight. Well, let's see what.
Warlord, quick headache.
They'll be ready to move to Ulfwan once we have that other army ready. Did want to jump over with four armies, but.
Bifurcate!
Three armies might be enough.
Now!
Okay, this army's doing great. Can't take it.
Knows who his boss is.
Which is a shame, but we'll take it in the next one. Suppose it'll give us a chance to get some more food.
Strike like snake.
How long have we got until this army? Three turns. We need to get some of this going. The end is nigh, it's almost. Discipline will be good. Need to be better.
Master assassin. Silent.
Okay,
Sneaky, sneaky.
Spring in.
Thief in the very nice night. Best elite ratkin. Open the broken wow.
Best.
Master of poisons, yes.
Ah, pestilent nave required.
From shadow I struck.
Fucking typical.
Can't see me.
Right, well, let's just recruit what we can then.
Bless with faith.
Forget about that for now. Let's upgrade that. Alright. Decisive victory.
This warlock, unstand.
I won't take the extra, but we'll do what we can. Might even drop a nuke on his ass. Stop him expanding. Although, our armies will be ready to start pushing out. Bombard us then. It's like they're not going to come at us. They are coming. It's probably not much point wasting a nuke on them. Not like it would make it so we would win.
Yes, wrong? Why not? Yes, superior one.
Right, let's get rid of him.
Slingers! Faster, stunners! What? What? Drake, Drake! Quick, quick! Slingers! Green, yes, yes! Our tail's yours! Our tail yours!
Let's get rid of them as well.
Glamrat spears! Fight! Attack! Our tail's yours! Glamrat spears! At once, master!
Shredded over here. Good job we didn't bring any extra summons. But it looks like we're going to get to use them all.
Retreat, retreat.
Come on, haul out. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let us get it off. Every damage we can. Come on, see if we can. They know exactly what they're doing by staying above us, the fuckers. And they fully replenished. At least they lost Grudge Thrower. Looks like they decided against taking it.
Many inventions I have.
Are you declaring war? He's gonna declare war. Be a fucking pain in the ass. Now, Jesus Christ, there's quite a lot there. Right. Bring you down.
Scamper, scurry.
Right, so we can get that.
Master assassin. Open curse. Spill. Live. Master engineer.
Going to ambush about there.
Assassin.
Come definitely be beneficial for us. That's Black Crag. We want to get that going.
Master Engineer. Chief Warlock.
One more turn. We'll make the jump.
Warlock, Master of Scryer. Sap kills the Scryer.
Right, faction destroyed.
Engineer, here.
Get a packmaster. You need a packmaster.
Skaven packmaster. Monsters at my command.
Right, over here.
Plus with faith. Now channeling plague.
Let's get this army going. Can I pull two out?
What?
Who's that? How are you feeling?
You've come for Grimgor's mercy.
To be careful with Grimgor. Well, I think this is probably the best place for us to leave it.
I'm told you want to talk.
Yeah.
The first.
So you've got two there.
Tribesmen, gather!
One there.
Speak!
We're getting 700 income from them. It's deteriorating.
The four token.
I'm sure they're going to declare war, so we'll just wait.
Keep Gracie's scum away. Quick.
Start to bring our armies north ready to deal with him, I would say. So that could stop our expansion into Ulfwan for a few turns, but we'll see. But yeah, gonna leave this one here, and then hopefully we can get Thoric in the next episode. So I hope you all have enjoyed this episode. If you have, then please consider liking and subscribing. Or even just leaving me a comment, as it is all greatly appreciated. Plus, it really helps the channel out. And I shall see you all in the next one.